I have a lot of stuff coming, including a trip to Colorado in this Jeep.
Also, when I go to Colorado this summer,
the big trip that I'm going on this summer to Colorado,
the Colorado trip that I'm supposed to be going on, hopefully that still happens for the Colorado trip. On this trip to Colorado, which I already have planned.
So, boys and girls, I'm gonna go ahead and pack the rest of the stuff that I need. I need to run to the store, but then we're hitting the road, so. Not get any better than this.
This selfie stick, look at this. I'm a little bit nervous, I'm not gonna lie. I don't wanna get stuck. That would suck. So
piece of cake. Now it's my turn.
I can't believe this thing did it as easy as it did. It like literally just floated right over it and like didn't even think about it.
That is crazy.
It's something that I've always wanted to do, and now I can actually check it off my list.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.
And to anyone who wants to do a trip like this, just do it. I mean, it takes a little bit of preparation, but it's not that hard, and it doesn't cost that much money. So if you want to do something, just do it. I mean, there's really nothing stopping you except for yourself.